What's going on, everybody? This is your homeboy, Freddy Flame, a.k.a. Freddy Fuego, Flame of Hot Entertainment. And this is the new Space Invaders demo that's on the PlayStation Store or maybe even on the Xbox Live. I think you need to get your hands on it. If you're an old school gamer like I was, my wife is, then, you know, you need to just get your hands on this and give it a try. I think this is what it means to bring a classic game into the new next-gen era, keep its grassroots. It's what made it a great game and build on it, and it shows you that from the jump. The first board is coming up right here. There's a couple options beforehand, let you see. You could play on your game music, basically custom soundtrack, and it evolves to the game. It actually goes to the music or whatever. I got pwned like a noob right there. And then it just builds onto that. It just keeps on evolving. I guess that's the new theme of this game, is called evolution. And the game just keeps on going on. It has a quote by Charles Darwin. And from there on, it just gets more fast paced, more intense. It's in there, man. I really enjoy this game. I really enjoyed the demo. I will be purchasing this for me and the wife, and we will be putting in countless hours. And like I said, if you like old school gaming and you want to just, this pays homage to this first Space Invaders, and it's just awesome. I was flabbergasted the first time I played it. It's like my third playthrough, and the first time I played it, my hands started shaking. I started getting that old school feeling, you know, that them old memories started coming back up when I used to play, you know what I'm saying? Spend like 20 minutes on with a quarter from, you know, from the change, from getting something at the store on some Space Invaders at the corner store or whatever. And that's basically how this game left me. Yeah, I also like the soundtrack for the game is pretty righteous. It's got some new school flavor, old school kick to it. Like I said, it's a real solid game. Go pick up the demo. It's on the PlayStation Store. I'm sure it's on the Xbox Live. You know what I'm saying? There are stores out there. I believe it's $7.99 purchase, $8 or whatever. It has 143 levels, and all of them do evolve with music, or they all play different every time or whatever. You have to pick up the demo, see what it says. I'm not into quoting everything. I didn't memorize everything, didn't write down no notes, so this is somewhat of a freestyle of a review on the demo. But like I said, the demo is a solid demo. I think I'm gonna be picking this up with me and the wife. Enjoy the rest of your game. Watch the rest of the gameplay. Rate, comment, subscribe, tell your friends about me. This is Flame & Hot Entertainment, Freddy Flame, aka Freddy Fuego channel, and all your gaming news, hip-hop stuff that I'll be doing and producing, and anything like of the sorts, check out, keep in touch with my channel. You can follow me on Twitter at freddyflame@twitter.com, and I'll leave the link down below. And for all my haters out there, I love y'all. Keep on hating, that's your job.